Is this thing on?
Hello? You on? Alright,
he is on. I really think I'm actually gonna, like, I don't know, be sad? I'm gonna listen to Intelligence. I don't know who he is. He's Funnel Dad. Yes, he's Funnel Dad. Intelligence, break the cycle. I really don't think I'm gonna.
Guess what he's seeing at home, watching his pops beat his mom in the dome, and as it
did he just say, okay, that's wrong.
Where does his mind go? As the wheels turn, interpretation will follow, but on a blind road. Developmentally brittle, they too little to process the content that lay upon them. So do they copy this cat? They watch it react in the same way where infliction of pain is the gameplay.
Okay, so that's what happens when parents do something bad. That's how bullies are formed. Parents do something bad. That's what the kids would do. So what happened was Funnel Dad kept on hitting Funnel Mom, so Mike followed his dad and freaking almost killed Lexi. Alright.
They came hate towards the aggressor, find a gun loaded. They knew was stored in the father's dresser.
A gun?
Back to a cartoon he saw on TV. One shot, make the bad guy die. It's easy. You really grow up and learn to forgive. Pray to a God he can't see, but with faith he exists. Breaking the mold, the pattern gets shattered within his soul. And now he's a light to those with a family all of his own. There's many roles in life. Some people stronger than others. So emerging every father and all of the baby mothers to smother the baby cubs with nothing but love, more than enough. The fate of the world should start with a hug.
Alright, so he's right. The fate of the world should start with a hug. Tell your parents that. I don't have any words. Like, good singing, good singing. Good beat, good beat. Freaking dog. It's just a random bark. One bark. I swear, but if he whines after that, I'm gonna be like, whoever's out there, you better stop trying to kill my dog. I don't have any words. Like, I'm literally about to cry. Good song, though. Good song.